from Dollar Tree. Well, it ain't Dollar Tree no more. It's $1.25. What's this, bubble cake? Men's 2-in-1 conditioner. That's something new. They got more bath crystals. They're really good. I use them. Dropping stuff. Look at this bathroom. The body scrub. Okay, aches and pains and muscle relief. This is good. My husband used one yesterday. But they smell really good too. Beautiful sleep, sore, tired feet, and the door relief. This is nighttime relief. You want to take a nice warm bath. I like this brand. See, in New York City, this we have. Other places don't have the same stuff. They have Zest now. Let's see. The power spray. They got the Dial hand soap. I know when you're in CVS or Walgreens, they usually have them. They got them here for $1.25. The Irish Spring soap, Geraldine soft soap, Dove. This lather up really well. The pears, I like that one. And these two. Some new spa aromatherapy slumber. Jervis. Oh, they got the axe open now. In the flesh. Okay, the power stick, deodorant, soft soap. Thank you for watching. Hit like and share button on my YouTube channel. Oh, look at that. They got triple. They got 3 in a pack. 5 in a pack. That's good. More spa stuff. Wonder drop. Oh, they got some ponds. What's this? Facial foam. Check these on your Fetch and Shopkick to see if you can get points. a mess. Gotta look away. Just spending money. What's this? Scented wipes. This is cute. What's that? Looks like a mirror. Is it a mirror? Open it. Got no nails. Hello. Okay. The last, just go to the last against the wall. Where is from? Yeah, they go. You need body soap? Oh. No, dishwasher liquid. No, he didn't get that. Mm-mm. You need some more nail files. They don't have none. You will be right here. They got the little, them little ones. Them little ones can't do nothing. They usually have an oil. I see all the folks. Usually this last one right here. No, they got no. They must be out. He got no toothpaste. Nope. They don't have my alcohol either. They usually have the rubbing alcohol. They don't have none. Oh. Nope. You have to do no more school projects, Malik. Oh, this is for your luggage.
What are you talking about?
He said, let me see, you got dishwasher on there?
Yeah,
oh, he said get some more soap then. All right. Okay.